Hi Tubies, this is Kara, aka KMadsen65, and I wanted to do a short video today about something called Four Thieves Blend. It's getting to the time of year, beginning of November, where a lot of people I know are getting sick, and I don't like getting sick. So I take great pains to make sure that I don't, and to help boost my immune system and whatnot. So, there are a lot of videos and a lot of recipes out there for Four Thieves Blend, but I have a friend who makes jewelry, and she's going to be doing a jewelry show this weekend, and we were a little concerned about her dealing with so many people in the public and potentially getting sick. So I tried to come up with something that would work for her that's not a vinegar that I have to let soak for several weeks, or a massage oil that, you know, she couldn't do over and over again while she's working with the public. So what I came up with was a Four Thieves Hand Sanitizer Blend, and I thought I'd share it with you guys. Maybe somebody can, it'll be useful for somebody. What I decided to do is the oils that I use, they're the Four Thieves Blend that I use. I'm sorry, I'm kind of feeling off today. The Four Thieves Blend that I use contains clove oil, lemon oil, cinnamon oil, eucalyptus oil, and sometimes I throw in rosemary oil. It just depends on my mood for the day. And all I did was take one of these little travel containers that you can get at Walmart or Walgreens or wherever, and I filled it with aloe vera jelly, or gel, and I added a very, very tiny bit of vodka, because that is, the alcohol kind of helps the gel dry quicker, so it's, your hands don't feel gooey. And I put a little tiny couple drops of vodka with the gel inside of this little container, and then I just put a couple drops of each of these in it and mixed it up. And so I'm going to give this to my friend, and she can keep it near her on her jewelry table, and just here and there she can put it on. And it smells great. It doesn't smell gross like the alcohol hand sanitizers. It smells really wonderful with all the all-natural essential oils in it. And hopefully it will kill off any, you know, buggies that may try to work their way into her system that she may be exposed to. So I hope this helps you guys and gives somebody an idea for something that they can do to help ward off any sickness that may be coming your way this cold and flu season. I hope you have a wonderful day. Love and laughter, Kara. Bye-bye.